गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर योर वेलकम बैक इन अ वीडियो लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 12th. आई एम महेंद्र कुमार, फैकल्टी ऑफ माउंट रजी स्कूल फॉर अकाउंट्स एंड इंग्लिश PGT. चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग विद द सेम टॉपिक, दैट इज डेथ ऑफ अ पार्टनर. एंड वी विल बी डूइंग, आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग यू फर्दर क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 67A. सो नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन देर आर two partners, Brown and Smith. First we will be reading the question and then we will be doing it. Okay, so Brown and Smith are partners sharing profit, and the partnership deed provides that the accounts be balanced on 31st December every year, each year. So you read the question carefully, because many times we make a great mistake while taking the accounting period as 31st March, but it is not always like that. First you need to read the question very carefully, because in this question you can see that the accounting period is closing in 31st December. Now that the profit be divided into following: Brown 1/2, Smith 1/3, and reserve 1/6. Now that in the event of the death of a partner, his executors be entitled to be paid out credit capital to his credit at the date of death, his proportion of reserve at the date of last balance sheet, his proportion of profit to date of death based on average profit of the last three completed years by way of goodwill, his proportion of the total profit for the three preceding years. Now this is the balance sheet: Brown's capital 9,000, Smith 6,000, reserves 3,000, creditors 3,000, bills receivable 2,000, investment 5,000, cash 14,000. Okay, so here we'll see the profits of the 3 years have been 4,200, 3,900, 4,500. Smith died on 1st May 2018. Show the accounts as between the firm and Smith executor as on May 1st 2018. So now we'll be doing the question. So it's already, I have already done the question for you. Just pay attention. First we will be carrying down the capital. Then in the balance sheet, reserves is given. Reserve is given 3,000 rupees. So 3,000 we will be calculating for general reserve. Smith is equal to 3,000 into 2/5 is equal to 1200 rupees. So here we have written 1200. Now then we will be calculating the P&L suspense account. Okay, so we will be writing average profit 42, because it was already written over there. Proportion of profit to the date of death is based on average profit of the last three completed. So 3 saal ka hum ye nikalenge, and then we will be taking out the average. Average is 4200. Then out of this 4200 we will be writing his share and number of months he lived till the date of his death. We will be calculating, that is 560. So 560 we will be writing here in the Smith's capital account. Then Brown's capital account. Then 540, valuation of goodwill. Total goodwill. Goodwill calculation was done total of the three preceding years. So total of the three preceding years was 12,600. जो हमने निकाल लिया था 12,600 into 2/2, तो this comes to 5040. तो हमने ये लिख दिया already. We have written 5040. Now total item, and we will be getting the answer. Okay. Same way in question number 67B, this question also needs to be explained properly. Just pay attention. Question number 67B. X and Y share profit and loss in the ratio 2:1. Following is the balance sheet as at 31st March. This is the balance sheet. Y died on 30th June 2018, besides his capital and reserves for legal representative entitled to. His share of goodwill based on 2 years purchase of the last 3 years average profit less 10%. Last 3 years profit वो इतना था. देखो this line, pay attention on this line children. 2 year purchase of the last 3 years average profit less 10%. तो इसका calculation you need to be very careful. And in this question you have to prepare revaluation account also. Fixed assets are 76,000. Previously they were 70,000. So enhancement of 6,000. Now there is no need of provision for doubtful debts, as debtors are all good. So this again enhancement. he is to be allowed interest on at the rate of 12% per annum up to the date of death. So just pay attention over here. First, we will be preparing the revaluation account of this question. Fixed assets 6000, provision 600 total, and then we will be dividing this in ratio 2:1. Okay, so 4400 and 2200 comes to 6600. Now then we will be preparing vice capital account. First we will be writing the capital, then distribution of WCR, workman compensation reserve, then distribution of goodwill, okay, then revaluation profit and interest. So this is the calculation of goodwill. What they said, less 10%, 9000 to 20000, 16000, 45 by 3, 15, less 10%, 10% of 15000, 1500, okay. So yahan pe we will be getting 13500. Then goodwill will be 2-year purchase, 13500 into 2, which comes to 27000, Y share is equal to 9000. Then interest on capital again till the date of his death. And then we will be posting the entries, and then goodwill also, share of goodwill, then we will deducting, and this will be the answer. I hope children you must have understood it. We will be meeting in the next video. Thank you and take care.